What is up, YouTube? Tim Muriello here, fitness and supplement expert for IllPumpYouUp.com. I know you guys, I know what you do. You go on Google, you go on YouTube, and you wanna know the latest breaking news and rumors in the fitness world, right? The scuttlebutt, as they call it. Well, I'm gonna bring it to you. This is what everyone's talking about right now. They're talking about Phil Heath's basically disrespectful comments to Arnold Schwarzenegger in reference to his legs. That's right. I want to talk to you about this because there's a lot to this, all right? There's a lot more than just his comment. This really has a lot to do with bodybuilding going on right now, the current trend. Now, here's what happened. Phil Heath did an interview on TV with a gentleman talking about Arnold Schwarzenegger's displeasure about the status and the direction bodybuilding is at right now with bloated stomachs and all that stuff. So Phil Heath was very respectful, but then he did have a discussion about it on his Facebook page in a particular post. Let me go ahead and just read this for you. Follow along. I'll put this up on the screen for you, so you can kind of see what's going on here. We had a Mr. Charles Xavier, and he says, Phil, I love you, man, but you can't honestly believe that bodybuilding is headed in a positive direction. The bloated stomachs and the onset of palumboism and older competitors is seriously destroying this wonderful sport. Arnold Schwarzenegger is 100% right that anything resembling aesthetics is being pushed by the wayside by the pursuit of bringing in the mass freaks. The IFBB demands it and the sponsors demand it, but when are the athletes going to say that enough is enough? I know you have to protect your financial interests, etc., but please don't let bodybuilding continue the way it is. Things need to change. Philip Heath replies and says, Charles, I believe you're wrong, as our sport generates more fans daily than ever before, with more pro shows all over the world, more fitness businesses than ever, and companies due to the heavy influence of bodybuilding. I, for one, have benefited by even being accepted on Bloomberg TV doing a segment on Street Smart. So not sure if your post is valid enough to refute my reality. I also think that it's at times the athlete's inability to train our breathing, that sounds sketchy, more than you, as we are all much larger than our predecessors ever were. Oh, and Arnold, as we know, had no legs, so let's remind ourselves that. That is pretty much what everyone's talking about right now, is the fact that basically Phil Heath said Arnold Schwarzenegger, the greatest bodybuilder that ever lived, had no legs, and let's all remind ourselves of that. Now listen, if I come to you and I say Arnold Schwarzenegger had no legs, that's pretty disrespectful, okay? I feel Phil Heath, man, Mr. Olympia, bruh, you don't go there with Arnold Schwarzenegger. He's got a right to his opinion. Everyone's got a right to his opinion, okay? Here's the deal, man. Phil Heath, man, look at his size, right? Look at his height, bro. Look how short he is. Look how much drugs these guys are doing these days compared to Arnold Schwarzenegger, who was like, what? He was like 6'4", correct me if I'm wrong, super tall. And to be honest with you, man, let's be honest. Arnold Schwarzenegger had bigger legs than most people think. And besides all that, Arnold Schwarzenegger had the ability to keep his waist under control. I feel as a Mr. Olympia, I know it's hard, man. I know everyone's got a comment, you know, and sadly, if you're a celebrity, you're famous or whatever, every single dang comment you make is gonna be just, everyone's gonna be talking about it. They're gonna scrutinize every comment that you make with a fine tooth comb. I get it, that is annoying, but definitely, man, you gotta be careful. You're Mr. Olympia, you gotta be careful. Now, I also wanna piggyback off this. I feel that was a very arrogant thing to say by Phil Heath, obviously, and I think that kinda lends to how bodybuilding is these days. You know, there's no respect. These guys, it is out of control. Bodybuilding is out of control. It's become a circus, it's become more of chemical warfare. The guts are just absolutely huge. Now, they took a break. They started showing bodybuilding on TV, then they stopped for a long time. Now, they're starting to show bodybuilding on TV again. I think more because it's more like a reality show now. You know what I'm saying? It's like a freak show. People just like, it's almost like a TLC kind of weird deal right now. You know what I'm saying? But Arnold Schwarzenegger is like, he's the man, you know what I'm saying, in bodybuilding. Probably not a good idea to be telling people in public that Arnold Schwarzenegger had no legs, okay? That's it, guys. Just bringing you the breaking news in the fitness world. Leave your comments below. Tune in next time, and we'll see you then.